Today is August 21st, 2011. I would like to make this disclaimer. I just spent a week camping at the base of Kit Carson Mountain in Colorado, and I had the absolute honor to witness a group of volunteers from Colorado, from around Colorado, perform an amazing, well, that's why I put together the video. The disclaimer is, I did not ask them to use their image, but I put this together for their honor and for others. The music is the Navy hymn, and the people are true heroes.
We mourn seven heroes: Michael Smith, Dick Scobee, Judith Resnick, Ronald McNair, Ellison Onizuka, Gregory Jarvis, and Krista McAuliffe. Francis Drake died aboard ship off the coast of Panama. In his lifetime, the great frontiers were the oceans, and a historian later said he lived by the sea, died on it, and was buried in it. Well, today, we can say of the Challenger crew, their dedication was, like Drake's, complete. The crew of the Space Shuttle Challenger honored us for the manner in which they lived their lives. We will never forget them, nor the last time we saw them, this morning, as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye and slipped the surly bonds of Earth to touch the face of God.